If you find that you've got a slowly deflating beam, one of the first things you're going to want to do is check the valves. Check both the inlet Bravo valve and the release valve. You can do this with the AirMate tool found in your repair kit. Once done and tightened up, you can then replace and reinflate the beam, and this should solve all problems.